This is Rand Pleasant and Paul Pleasant from the Academy of the Line. We're going to show you Falling Under the Sword and Shield from 133. That's all it is to it. It stretches from plate 2R to the top of plate 4R. But it includes a lot of alternative movements. But the primary movement of the priest is a falling cut that goes under the sword and shield to overbind, and then the cut to the head between the adversary's sword and shield. So it's really just two motions. One, two.